driving again. There's more rubbish, you can see it. Over on the beach this time. All plastic rubbish down there. Where all the houses on stilts are. Be interested to have a quick look down here. Now just look. Beach. Just here is a waterline, as you can see all the rubbish, look. Plastic. All kind of rubbish here. Tires going, no, still coming up, unfortunately. Plastic, it's all kinds of plastic underneath here. Rubbish. Just don't know how much actually goes out to sea. It's quite a bit. All rubbish here. Plastic bottles. Where's the control? There's no control at all. You've got to be careful in here. There's some shit coming down your head from somewhere. Rubbish down there. It'll be interesting to go down at low tide and see what it's like. But you get a view of the houses that's on stilts from here. I hate to think how much rubbish goes in here per day. There's a lot of rubbish down there. See it floating. There should be some kind of net here, something to stop any rubbish going out. I should put a net just outside so that any rubbish comes down here stays here. It doesn't go out into the ocean. It doesn't affect anybody else but the people who live here. Then they may do something about it. If it affects them, they do something. Olá. Olá. Please, I've got the image on the side of the rock steps. Hello, come on, start, bien, bien. Yeah, the future bit, that's for sure. Again, it's one of the big problems with the alcoholism. Or drinking. This way, I don't think we'll back up on the main road this way, but hopefully, yeah, there's some steps going up there.